Hey guys, one quick announcement. I forgot to do this when I was recording. I now have a Patreon page. I have just one tier for now. It's just $1.50 a month, and it's just access to my posts. If you'd like to become a Patreon member, I will have a link to the page in the description. And yeah, let's get into the video. Hey guys, welcome back to KBCards. Today I don't have any cards, but I do have a recap video. I went to a Twins game on Friday. If you're watching this later, that's July 19th. So, we did not win, but it was still a pretty good game. And at the end of this video, we stayed for the fireworks, so I'll have the fireworks. I filmed the whole thing, so it was actually a pretty good show. You'll have to see it, so stay tuned to the end of the video for that. And for like the first 1,000 people, they gave away Joe Mauer bobbleheads, so we're going to open this one for you guys, and I'll show you this one, and then I have one more thing to show you, and then I'll get the fireworks going. Oh wow, that broke apart pretty fast. So, the MLB debut of Joe Mauer on April 5th, 2004. And then it comes with this catcher's mask. You can put it on him actually. I have to do it off camera because I can't adjust the camera to it while I'm putting it on. But yeah, this one isn't working very well. Yeah, I tried one because we got 4 of them, but they weren't seeming to be this difficult. The other ones just went right on. Okay, there we go. Now we got Joe all suited up. So, yeah. I would say he's the greatest catcher the Twins have ever had by a pretty good margin. He's been a AL MVP before. He's done like a lot for the Twins, so yeah, I'll leave him in the background. And then in the second inning, I was in the foul ball area, and I actually had a foul ball hit to me, so it's smudged up a little bit from them playing with it. The last person to touch this before me was actually Jake Odorizzi. He was the starting pitcher. So yeah, that was really cool. It just was hit up by where we were, and it just fell by the seat next to me, and there was no one there, so I just went under and grabbed it. And yeah, so that's pretty good luck to get a baseball in a section that rarely gets baseball in your first time being there. So, yeah. It wasn't my first game ever, but this is the first game I've ever filmed anything at, or, you know, try to make a video at. So, yeah. I won't keep you guys too long, because it was actually a decently long fireworks display. So, I hope that you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And, yeah, I'll show you the fireworks now.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds. civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.